So this is the new baby, the Opus D. I have it set at 17.5 watts with a 0.9 dual coil resistor on there. Got the Igo-W with the PMMA foggy cap on there. Let's give it a vape. So small, great vape. Great vape, not even up all the way. Here, watch, I'll crank that up to 20 watts. It's a pretty damn good vape. The Opus D, worth every penny.